today's game, we had a disappointing loss. Although the scoreline was very tight, 6-5. To me and the rest of the boys also, we know that we had a bit of struggle during the game. Although again, as I said, it's a very tight scoreline. We had to give credits to Dortmund for showing up in the game. They know what they had to do. And for that, I think we were a bit complacent. But all of us did a very, very good job in our spirit to play, to win. And that's what counts, basically. But at the end, the better team was Dortmund, of course. And of course, we will take this as a wake-up call and hope to bounce back better in future games and try to win the league, of course. That's our main motive. And, our clean sheet of wins really did us no good. And this game was a good wake-up for us. I think sometimes a loss is also a blessing in disguise. And we will definitely bounce back. But overall, the boys still are not demoralized. And they know what they need to do. And just a simple message to the rest of the team to watch out. Okay, so yeah, that's about it.
All right, thank you.